sky. Lord, protect me through the night. Keep me safe till morning light.
God bless my mommy, my daddy, my grandma, my grandpa, and our little dog, Reggie. Amen.
Mommy, can you duck under the bed for any monsters?
Sure, baby. Would that make you feel better? No monsters down here.
What about the closet? My friend Sarah said they like to hide in there sometimes.
Oh, there's no such thing as monsters, silly.
But Sarah says she saw a monster gobble up her parents and spit them out as monsters. She did, Mommy.
Well, now Sarah's parents also let her watch too many scary movies, don't they?
Can you close the closet, Mommy?
Sure, sweetheart.
There.
Now you're safe from all the monsters. Besides, you've got Marty here to keep you safe.
But Mommy, Marty's just a stuffed animal. How's he supposed to help me?
Oh, silly. Go to sleep.
Okay.
I'll see you in the morning.
Love you.
Love you too. Good night.
Night.
Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Everything's just fine, dear. They finally came for her.